Hey, Deli.
Oh. Hi, guys. Don't get up.
What's this?
They gave it to me.
So how was the shoot? They're putting you on the cover, right?
Yes. What have you been up to? You said something, didn't you?
Might have had a little word to them.
I thought you might have. What did you say?
Agent secret. If I was to tell you, I'd have to kill you.
Right. Well, it works, smartass.
There's times when I'm up.
Yeah, like a quiz show. I'm the dog, right? And the quiz master says what's on top of the house. And I say, roof, roof.
Yeah. And question number two, he goes, what's on the outside of a tree? Dog says, bark, bark.
Yeah. So he wins. What does he win? Something like a bone or...
What if we did it ourselves? Signed up Lily, all the other guys, put it on an exhibition game, you know, the cream of cricket. Something like that.
And they get paid most of the gate.
Yeah, we tell the board to pay it straight to them. Advertise it like buggery, get a big crowd in. What do you think?
We got to do it.
Delly, if there was a cricket game with all the top guys in it, would you go?
Is David Hooks playing?
Yeah.
I'm there.
We hit this international cricket conference with everything we've got.
That'll take a bit of time.
We'll get a QC and stick it into the High Court. If they want to bowl bouncers, we'll fight the way they want.
Well, turns out Viv's not going after all.
Good.
But we've got to go after Thompson and Kelly Trey and Kerry. Plus, in Adelaide, the Don's got his claws into Hooksy. We better move on him too.
Let him go. We don't want blokes who don't want to play.
You have to be able to trust them at their word.
You can't force someone to stick to their word, son. If they don't, there's nothing to do. Except never forget it.
It's getting harder. It is. This first game at VFL Park is haunting me.
I'm sorry about all this money going out the door.
The money doesn't matter, son. It's what comes at you. My father, he always used to say, don't expect to be liked. But it is hard to cop sometimes.
Father used to stay in this suite.
The same one.
Yeah, me and Clyde watched mother and father dancing downstairs in the ballroom. She was a beautiful dancer. I always admired that. Never did learn to dance myself.
I'll teach you to dance, Kerry.
Come on. You have a dance with Golden Boy over there and just let me sit in my misery.
Up you get. Come on. There we go.
I can hear my bones creaking.
Right, so. Strong frame.
Yeah, that's it. Nice. Okay. Just keep your head. You know, what's important between him and us?
I want to thank each and every one of you. We also had the same problem, Kerry.
Kerry, hear me?
Kerry takes it all on himself. I don't know how he does it. He must be feeling it somewhere.
He's such a lovely man.
Tell that to Gavin Warner.
So what are you going to do?
What do you mean?
Come on, I've seen you like this before. You are far too quiet.
He's got the Sydney Cricket Ground. He's got the lights being built. But it's the same problem as always.
What if they don't come?
Yeah, should be working by now.
Mates, drop!
Everyone's working their asses off. We're paddling like buggery, but we're getting nowhere.
So this first game at the cricket ground with the lights...
If it's like VFL Park on that first day...
It won't be that bad. People have been coming.
Tell me, this whole thing could still turn to shit. What do you do when someone's ignoring you?
Make a lot of noise right in front of them.